大家好，我是你们的汉语老师 Gloria。今天我们一起学习家具。Today we will learn the furniture together. 家具，家 first one, which means home or family. 具 fourth one, 家具，家具。Okay, let's see what kind of furniture do we have? 我们有哪些家具？我们有哪些家具？第一个，the first one，床，床，床；second one，床，bed，床，床；气垫床，气垫床，气垫；both the fourth one，气 means air，气垫床，air bed，气垫床；床垫，床垫，mattress，床垫，床垫。床架，床架，架 fourth one, it means the shelf. 床架，床架，no mattress on it. 床架。书架，书架，书 means book. 书架，the bookshelf. 书架，书架。鞋架，鞋 means the shoes. 鞋架，the shoes rack. 鞋架。沙发，both first tone，沙发，沙发，sofa，similar pronunciation to English，沙发。桌子，桌子，table or desk，all kind of table or desk，桌子。Here is 餐桌，餐 like 餐厅 means dining hall，餐桌 dining table，both first tone。餐桌 dining table，折叠桌折叠 both second tone，which means to fold or folding，折叠桌 folding table，折叠桌，椅子 chair，all kind of chair，椅子，桌子 all kind of table，椅子，桌椅 means table and chair，桌椅。折叠椅 （folding chair），折叠桌 （folding table），折叠椅，转椅转 means turn around），转椅，转椅。Okay, sentences 句子：我家有两把椅子，一把折叠椅和一把转椅。我 means me，我家，家 means family，我家 here it should be 我的家 here the you can omit 我家 my family 有 to have 两 means two 二把 is a matter word why here we use 两把 instead of 二把 because 把 is a matter word in front of a matter word we use 两 instead of 二两把椅子 two chairs。一把折叠椅 (one folding chair) 和 means and 一把转椅 (one revolving chair). Once again，再一遍。我家有两把椅子，一把折叠椅和一把转椅。Longer sentences, longer 更长 sentence 句子，更长的句子 longer sentences。It's a dialogue 对话。A，你要去哪儿？B，我要去超市。A，你去超市买什么？B，我去超市买沙发。OK，A，你 means you，要 means to want，去 to go，哪儿 equals 哪里 where，你要去哪儿？Where do you want to go？我要去超市，超市 supermarket。去超市，go to supermarket. So I want to go to supermarket. 我要去超市。你去超市买什么？买 means to buy 什么？What? So what do you want to buy? In supermarket. 你去超市买什么？我去超市买沙发。To buy the sofa. I go to supermarket and buy sofa. Once again, 再一遍。你要去哪儿？我要去超市。你去超市买什么？我去超市买沙发。你想买什么颜色的沙发？我喜欢红色，所以我想买红色的沙发。你 means you， 想 means want， 买 to buy， 什么 what， 颜色 color， 沙发 sofa， what color of sofa do you want to buy？ 你想买什么颜色的沙发？我 means me， 喜欢 like， 红色 red color， 我喜欢红色 ，I like red color， 所以 means so。因为 because 所以 so 我 me 想 want 买 to buy 红色的沙发 red color I like red so I want to buy a red sofa 再一遍 once again 你想买什么颜色的沙发我喜欢红色所以我想买红色的沙发Okay, in the end, let's review what we learned. 最后我们复习 review 复习 I will read it in horizontal. The first one, 床床床垫床垫气垫床气垫床床架床架 The second line, 鞋架鞋架书架，书架，餐桌，餐桌，折叠桌，折叠桌，家具，家具。The third line， 沙发，沙发，转椅，转椅，折叠椅，折叠椅。Okay, these are what we want to learn today. Hope you like it. If you like it.Do not forget to subscribe my channel. 谢谢大家。Thank you. 再见。Bye.